Hi everyone. Today in this video I am going to solve some examples on Laplace transform of periodic function. So let's get started. Find the Laplace transform of f of t is equal to sine omega t, that is e into sine omega t, where t lies in between 0 and pi by omega, and f of t plus pi by omega is equal to f of t, means it's a periodic function of period pi divided by omega. To solve this, I will write the formula for the periodic function. Laplace transform of f of t is equal to 1 divided by 1 minus e raised to minus st integration 0 to t f of t, e raised to minus st f of t into dt. This is the formula of Laplace transform of periodic function. Now, first of all, we have to substitute the value for t. What is the period t here? That this is the value of capital T. So we can write it as here, or put capital T is equal to pi divided by omega. So Laplace transform of capital E into sine omega t is equal, because f of t value is sine omega t, 1 divided by 1 minus e raised to minus s into t value is pi by omega, integration 0 to pi by omega e raised to minus st into f of t. F of t value is e into sine omega t into d. This is equal to, I will take this e outside because we are integrating with respect to t, so we can write e outside, that is e divided by 1 minus e raised to minus s pi divided by omega, integration 0 to pi by omega e raised to minus st sine omega t into dt. Now we have to integrate by using, as we know that integration of e raised to ax into sine dx formula into dx. Integration of e raised to ax into sine dx formula is e raised to ax divided by a square plus b square into bracket a into sine dx minus b into cos b. So this is the formula, e raised to ax divided by a square plus b square, a sine dx minus b cos dx. By using this formula, we have to simplify this. So I will write here, so this is equal to e divided by 1 minus e raised to minus pi s divided by omega into bracket. So by using this formula, you have to expand this. So here a is equal to, if you compare, a is equal to minus s and b is equal to omega. A is equal to minus s and b is equal to omega, because with respect to t, means x is equal to t here. So I will write it as e raised to ax means e raised to minus st divided by a square, means it is s square, and b square means it is omega square into bracket a value is minus s into sine bx sine omega t minus b value is omega into cos omega t. So this is the integration. Now we have to simplify this. If you simplify, you will get this is equal to e divided by 1 minus e raised to minus s pi divided by omega into bracket. Sorry, this is running from 0 to pi by omega because limits are running from 0 to pi by omega. Now, here we can substitute the value for p because these are the limits with respect to p. So, I will write this s square plus omega square outside. I will write s square plus omega square outside into bracket. Now, the remaining term is e raised to minus st minus s sin omega t minus omega cos omega t. First, substitute the upper limit. T is equal to pi by omega. If you put t is equal to pi by omega, you will get e raised to minus s pi by omega into. Here, substitute the upper limit. If you substitute the upper limit, minus s into sin omega into t value is pi by omega minus omega into cos omega into pi by omega. So this is upper limit. This is upper limit minus. Now lower limit you have to put t is equal to 0. And if you put t is equal to 0, you will get e raised to 0. Because 0 into minus s is 0 into bracket minus s into sin omega into 0 minus omega into cos omega into 0. So this is lower limit. So this is upper limit and this is lower limit. Where this omega and omega get cancels, here also omega and omega get cancels. How much you will get? This is equal to e divided by 1 minus e raised to minus s pi by omega into s square plus omega square into bracket. First I will write that is e raised to minus s pi by omega. Okay, here omega get cancels. We are left with minus s into sine pi. Minus s into sine pi. And here we are left with minus omega into cos pi. And minus e raised to 0 is 1 into bracket minus s into. What is sine 0? Here you will get sine 0 minus omega into cos 0. Okay, this is e raised to minus s pi omega and then minus s as it is. Omega get cancels. We are left with sine pi minus omega as it is cos 180, that is cos pi. Then this minus sign. E raised to 0 value is equal to 1. Then minus s as it is. 0 into omega is 0 means you will get sine 0 minus omega into cos 0. Now simplify this. This is equal to e divided by 1 minus e raised to minus s pi by omega into s square plus omega square into bracket e raised to minus s pi by omega into bracket. Sin 180 is 0. So this value you will get 0. Then minus omega into cos 180. Cos 180 value is minus 1. Minus 1 into this minus omega you will get plus omega. Minus. Sin 0 is equal to 0. So first term get cancels. And cos 0 is equal to 1. 1 into minus omega is minus omega. Minus omega into this minus omega is plus omega. I will repeat. E raised to minus s pi by omega as it is. Sin 180 is 0. So 0 into minus s is 0 means this term get eliminated. Cos 180 value is minus 1. Minus 1 into minus omega is plus omega. So I have written here omega. Then sin 0 is 0 into minus s is 0. Cos 0 is 1. 1 into minus omega is minus omega. I have written minus 1 outside. So minus omega into minus 1 is plus omega. So that is equal to plus omega. Next, we have so here, okay, e raised to 0 is equal to 1 arrow. Next, this is equal to, I will take omega common. So omega into e divided by 1 minus e raised to minus s pi by ओमेगा इनटू एस स्क्वायर प्लस ओमेगा स्क्वायर एंड इफ यू टेक ओमेगा कॉमन वी आर लेफ्ट विथ वन प्लस ई रेस टू माइनस एस पाई बाय ओमेगा. दिस इज द रिक्वायर्ड सॉल्यूशन. नाउ यू कैन टेक वन मोर एग्जांपल. फाइंड द लैप्लास ट्रांसफॉर्म ऑफ transform of f of t is equal to e raised to minus t, where t lies in between 0 and 2 and it's a periodic function of period 2, that is f of t. So here given capital T is equal to 2 because it's a periodic function of period 2. Now, by definition of periodic function, Laplace transform of f of t is equal to 1 divided by 1 minus e raised to minus st integration 0 to t e raised to minus st f of t into d. Put capital T is equal to 2 so that you will get 1 divided by 1 minus e raised to, put t is equal to 2 means 2 into minus s is minus 2s, integration 0 to 2 e raised to minus st into. Substitute the value for f of t is given, that is e raised to minus t into d. So this is equal to 1 divided by 1 minus e raised to minus 2s. Then integration 0 to 2. This term we can also write it as e raised to minus st and minus t into d. E raised to minus st and minus t. That is 1 divided by 1 minus e raised to minus 2s, integration 0 to 2. This one again we can write it as, if we take minus and t common, we are left with s plus 1 into t. This is d. You can take this minus and t common here, so that you will get s plus 1 into t. Now we can integrate. That is equal to 1 divided by 1 minus e raised to minus 2s into bracket. What is integration of e raised to x? Integration of e raised to x is e raised to x. Similarly, integration of e raised to minus s plus 1 into t is e raised to minus into bracket s plus 1 into t divided by coefficient of t is minus into bracket s plus 1. And this is running from 0 to 2. Integration of e raised to minus s plus 1 into t is e raised to minus s plus 1 into t, and coefficient of t is minus s plus 1, that you can divide. This is equal to. You can take this term outside because we are substituting the upper limit and lower limit, that is for t value. So minus 1 divided by 1 minus e raised to minus 2s into s plus 1. I have written this minus sign here into bracket. Now put t is equal to 2, you will get e raised to minus into bracket s plus 1 into 2 minus. Put t is equal to 0, you will get e raised to 0. And this is equal to minus 1 divided by s plus 1 into 1 minus e raised to minus 2s into bracket e raised to minus s into 2 is minus 2s, minus 1 into 2 is minus 2. That is e raised to minus s plus 1 into 2 we can write. Or we can also write it as square also. Better I will write, we can write it as minus s plus 1 raised to minus 2 also. And this is minus 1, which is the required solution. Thank you.